Explain to me how you could make a number one contenders match for the Divas Championship and not put me in it. Well, just who do you think you are anyways?
Well, I actually am the...
Whoa. Don't answer that. Let me give you a little free advice, Beth. Don't ever give Trish a chance to talk about herself because we've only got a 2-hour show and she'll go on all night. So, Trish, I heard you talking about me earlier.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, you can't stop thinking about me, can you?
Mm,
yeah. Yeah. See, a long time ago, Trish was madly in love with me and she hasn't got over the fact that I sent her packing, told her to hit the bricks.
Listen, if you need to believe that in order to get through these long, lonely nights, go ahead. That's fine. Oh, that would explain why I see this anger. Every time I see you, there's like anger. It's like you're like, I'm Chris Jericho, I'm married. All the time is tension in the face and stuff. Yeah. You know what? I would think you would be sort of like happier and stuff because you found your new soulmate. I've been watching you and Big Show. I'm picturing like you guys cuddling and holding hands and stuff. It's cute.
You know what, Trish? It's real easy to talk trash when you don't have to worry about backing it up. Say what you will about Chris Jericho, but he's in the ring each and every night backing up what he says. Chris Jericho didn't run off and retire when new competition came to Raw to open up some yoga studio in this second-rate country. In other words, what I'm saying is, unlike you, Trish, Chris Jericho has guts.
Okay, he's got guts. So you think I retired because I didn't want to face you?
Absolutely.
No, I didn't even know you. But I'll tell you what. I will face you. And you. I'm going to get myself a partner, and we're going to have a tag team match. Tonight.
I'm so happy.
Oh, and by the way, just so you know, I will take on Bob Barker anytime, any place, anywhere.
Okay, good to know.
Oh my goodness.